name is Elisabeth Abel. I am DART's thermal lead. Blankets keep the spacecraft warm, or actually cool in some cases. Making blankets is a lot like making clothes. What you want to do is you want to first take a piece of what we use as melanex to form your pattern of whatever the blanket you're going to be making. So over here, Minhee is making a pattern of the star tracker. So once you have your pattern, your nice form, then you can take that back to the shop. That's when you cut out your blanket material like you would with clothes. Fabricate it and mold it, and then once you have that done, then you're ready to go and install it on the spacecraft. My team is small, but mighty. It's me as the lead, and then I have an analyst who's helping me out, John Kim, and then I have some blanket technicians, Minhee, who you see working here in the back, and then Emery Toomey. We're a small team, but we're a good team. DART is a great mission to work on. I mean, it's so fun when people ask me what I do. Now I can say, I'm actually working on something that's going to protect our planet. It's a cool mission to work on.